One of the questions I get asked most frequently by parents of boys is, how do I know what's going on now that we're in middle school? It's a whole new world out there, but my son won't tell me anything about it. And that's frustrating for parents, especially those who've had a close relationship with their son and he starts to clam up. One of the things that parents should know is that kids, I mentioned the middle school construction project, they feel like they're being judged on that and evaluated on their progress all day long. So they're walking down the halls and kids are judging if their body's developing quickly enough, too slowly, too fast, if their identity is developing on track, are they cool, are they a spaz, are they a loser, are they still a mama's boy? So these things they're being evaluated on all day long, and by the time the day is over and they get in your car at the end of the day, they're exhausted, they're worn out from being judged. So when they feel you starting to ask a bunch of questions, they often feel judged, even if you're not, even if you're just truly curious about their day. I suggest that parents cool the questions for a little while. When your son comes home, say, grab a snack, relax for a little bit, I'm gonna go do X. Give your kid some time, and the less you talk, the more your son is likely to talk to you. A couple other things that will help is scheduling a time to talk if you do want to have some specific questions answered. So you can say, I'd love to hear how your test went or how the tryouts were. Maybe after dinner, could we sit down for a couple minutes and you could tell me. Boys like to know when something is going to come up. They don't like to be taken by surprise. They also like talking when they can be active. So not making eye contact really helps. And it's important to teach kids to make eye contact when they're introducing themselves, meeting someone new for the first time. But when you're trying to talk to them about something that may be vulnerable, it helps not to make eye contact. So if they can help you cook dinner, if you can go on a bike ride, even if you want to sit down and play a video game with them, they are much more likely to open up when you're doing something side by side with them.